Welcome to Concept Learn.
So one cotyledon is present in wheat and maize. Two cotyledons are present in gram and pea. Outermost covering is known as seed coat. Seed ki outer covering ne seed coat antam. Dantlo two layers unnai. Outer seed coat layer is testa. Inner layer is known as tegmen. Ikkada scar untundi. Idi ippudu ikkada scar undi. Ee scar ne em antaru? Hilum. So scar present on the seed. Scar present on the seed is hilum. And pore present on the seed is micropyle. Ila akkadakkada pore untundi. Opening untundi. Seed paina chinna openings untayi kada, aa opening ni micropyle antam. Next, seeds are of two types. Based on presence of endosperm in the mature seed. Ante manaku young seed lo endosperm elago untundi. But mature seed lo kuda endosperm unda ledha ane dani batti seeds are two types. Endospermic seeds, non-endospermic seeds. Endospermic seeds ante the seeds in which endosperm is present even in mature seeds. Endosperm is present even in mature seeds. Mature seed lo kuda manaku endosperm untundi. Examples endi paddy, maize, castor. Non-endospermic seed. Non-endospermic seed examples peas, beans, chickpea. The seeds in which endosperm is absent at the time of maturity. Ante endosperm anedi ledannamata. Edi mature seeds lo. Enduku ledu ante it was utilized in the formation of seed itself. Seed form ayye lopu seed mature aitunnappudu ee endosperm nu upayoginchukune. Anduke manaku mature seed lo endosperm ledu. Aa seeds ni non-endospermic seeds.